Hello YouTubers, I'm GamePump124 and welcome back to Let's Play Disney Pixar's Cars for the GameCube. I'm finally back and it's after about a year. It's my Wii bro, and I finally bought a new GameCube to play it. I don't know what happened, but Wii is broken. We just won't play anything anymore. We're back for the Pixar's Cars. I plan on doing that, I don't know what happened after the dust bucket pushed me through the heads out of the balance area. They completely wrecked the game, and somehow, at the end of the game, you're supposed to have 250 trophies. Well, I had 255 trophies at the end. So I spiraled all that you're supposed to have, everything was just a mess. So I had to completely restart the game and play up to the last point we left off, which was Ornament Valley Circuit. Still playing the wrist buck with glitching out of a file. We have played on the GameCube, not me, but the GameCube this time, and there's Murder.
Oh yeah!
I missed! Break!
I'm the right master. Got it. Ornament Valley Circuit.
Hey, you're that Lightning McQueen guy.
Yeah, we're from Queens.
Barry, be cool. So, anyways, we got a opportunity.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. You think you're the best race car around, but if you want to be the best, first you gotta beat the best.
And I take it that would be you's guys.
What, you don't believe us? Come on, tough guy. I will throw down, which is right here, right now.
Yeah, throw down. Down to the ground. On the road. Ow!
Oh, baby's an idiot.
Okay, guys, no problem. I accept your opportunity.
Oh, baby's an idiot. If you want to be the best, first you have to beat the best. Well, that's gonna be easy. Nothing more I like doing than beating the best. Yeah, I know. Ding. Drive a green ski. was always shot down and flying off the edge. That would have sucked, guys. Being a minute ahead. So let's be how the hardest thing possible, how even that's getting a minute ahead. There's something about that charges off road. And when you get stuck in one corner, you can easily lap him and stuff. It's pretty weird. Sun Valley International Raceway is gonna be next, but we're gonna do that on the next part. Until then, I'm Game Fun 124. I'll see ya. Goodbye. I'm out.